The meeting is a follow-up to one where the agriculture minister met with Costa Rican officials last week to discuss help in dealing with the outbreak of black sigatoka in St. Lucia. Officials say all plantations have been affected as the disease threatens to cripple the already ailing banana industry. This week, local authorities will be seeking technical and other forms of assistance in the fight against the disease. The Inter-American Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture, IICA, is adjusting its programs to provide support.
This week, I think one of the experts from the ministry is back in Costa Rica, attending one of the largest banana conference across the hemisphere, and that is facilitated by IICA, where a number of the world experts will be discussing the business of banana and the future of banana across the hemisphere.
Some banana industry officials have been suggesting eradication of banana fields as an option, but the institute says this is not the way to go. What is needed at this juncture, according to IICA, is for all stakeholders to join forces in effectively managing the black sigatoka crisis.
There is no eradication anymore. We have to get into a position of managing the disease, and the management will entail all the stakeholders in the banana industry. It needs collective action. It needs collective action. And I think that's where we can lend some support to bring all the parties together to decide on the plan going forward.
Black sigatoka is a leaf spot disease that affects plants in the banana family and is spread by the wind. Plants affected by the fungus have a 50% lower yield. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.